Hello, I'm going to talk about how it is to be a galactic warrior in a society where the norm is zombie mode. Kinda, not zombie mode, but it's still the devil circus. You have to choose your fights, like your battles. You can't just tell someone about astrology. I'm not into astrology so much, but some are, and you can't just force your thoughts about astrology upon someone who is just dipping their toe into it, to spirituality, and don't want to go that far yet. So you need to know where and when to talk, and to who, and you can talk in like symbols, like yeah, I think that car is really nice, like yeah, I don't know, it's like, you can compliment someone, like, I like the color on the car, like, it should, it would really look nice on you, like, give them a nudge, you know, and sometimes, if you see a truth for someone, you can just say it without bringing them into the equation, like, oh, I really like flowers, so, you know, maybe they are a very flowery person, like their personality, and they're like, oh yeah, I like flowers too, kind of, you know. So be aware of the dangers, because if you go to someone directly, it's like the devil might get in control, or you don't take my child, you know. And you're like, uh-huh, someone to help me, you know. Music is really good icebreaker also. Like, who said Justin Bieber isn't a galactic warrior? You know? The things he thinks about. The girls he have. Nah, I don't know. Don't talk shit about Justin. I don't know. I like all kinds of music with good vibes. You know? I'm vibing on it. Yeah, I think that's a short little message. I would really like to continue, but I feel, I don't know what I feel, but I feel sorrow for you that you haven't experienced the real grapes of God. Yeah, I chew on 5 grapes at a time. You can just relax and be sure that I think about you when I take a dip in the Strawberry River. Yeah, I'm not like this kind of when I'm with people. It's just, it's so many facades that needs to be brought down, you know? So you can, it's not that I'm false. I'm just playing a role in the Matrix. It's like movies. People aren't done with their movies. Like they're, you walk through life in the Matrix and you have to fulfill certain certain things to be able to be stable in your soul, so your soul gets feet on the ground, you know. I'm sorry if I'm shaking, but it's my leg. It's like a happy dog, you know. Happy dog. So what I'm trying to tell you is, don't be worried about what you see over there. Be worried what you feel in here. No? I don't know. It's like talk out a lot and land on silence, you know? If you talk and you embarrass yourself, just die in it, like, oh yeah. Woo. Maybe not follow the egg going, woo. But kind of like that, oh yeah, well, like, just be yourself in the fire of God's eyes, maybe. And yeah, burn it up, sugar cake.